Joker? Where'd he get his name?
I don't know. Same place Batman got his? Where you going?
Thought I heard something.
Where'd Batman get his name?
Hey, where's Boogie?
Joker's got my father.
Maybe we should call Batman. He'd be able to...
No, Joker specifically said he'd kill him if Batman showed up.
If anything happened to him, I don't know what I'd do.
Don't worry, Barb. We've got this. He's gonna be all right.
How can you be so sure?
Well, for one, Robin's a good luck.
Welcome to the ranch, boys and girls. Today is all about earning your wings. Let's see if you can rescue Gotham's finest before it's too late. Tick tock, tick tock. Where?
Robin, now.
Gordy. Oh.
Come on, you meathead. Get the
joy
kick.
I'll leave the hacking to the computer whiz. Come on, Barb. Hack the gate.
Presto.
Hey, kiddies! Great work! I know I may seem tough and overbearing at times, but I'm really doing this for the benefit of the family. Think of me as Papa Bird, lovingly pushing you from the nest. Spread your wings and fly! I hit the ground and...
Let's do this.
After you.
This place never opened, did it?
Never got a permit. An oil baron built it for his 5-year-old daughter. When she died, he disappeared and the project fell apart.
Now the Joker's turned it into his personal playpen. Watch it, Batgirl. Sniper. Wait here. I'll take care of him.
Hold on, Robin. I've got this.
How'd you get so good with computers?
Books.
Ah, books. I've heard of those.
Tim.
Yeah?
Not now. Cowboy, let's work together. I'll distract the sniper, then we'll take down the henchmen.
Sounds like a plan.
To be simple. I blow things up, he shows up, start all over again.
They ambushed us. We didn't see him coming. I don't know what he's planning, but Gordon, he's in trouble.
He'll be okay. I'll make sure of that.
Now there's you two knuckleheads spoiling my game. My game! Not funny.
Robin, RPG!
I see it!
I'm fine, just a few scratches. How's the hostage?
A little shaken up, but he's okay. He says the Joker ambushed them at GCPD. He's got other hostages.
Great. Where are you?
In the park. I'll wait for you here.
No. I'll find high ground to scan for more hostages. You see if you can locate the Joker.
Ah!
Yeah?
Never mind.
Don't do that.
It can wait.
You sure?
Yeah, it's nothing. It can wait.
Watch yourself out there.
Ditto.
Lots of guns here. I need to find a less direct approach.
We need to find the commissioner. Who knows what Joker's doing to him?
Batgirl, I may have something here. I'm picking up traces of charcoal and potassium nitrate.
Explosives?
That's my guess.
Great. Let me know what turns up.
Let's hope nothing.
Robin, I'm in position to scan the park.
Let's see if we can find him.
Some people are just born annoying.
I don't know. That lady. Good work.
Yeah, 200 years ago.
I concur, my lady.
Do you?
I do.
Robin, I've located the hostages, but I might be missing a few.
Still following the trail.
Good. I'll free them. You let me know what turns up. And be careful out there. Need to get below. I could use that crane to help me get through the barricade. fair.
I'm okay, Batgirl. But I can't say the same for Gordon. Joker's got him and is planning something sick. That freaking Joker. He's never gonna stop. Not till he's dead.
Thank you.
in on a little secret. This is the most trouble I've ever gone to for anyone. It really is. And why? Because I'm concerned. Deeply concerned. You see, Batman hasn't been himself these past few months. If he's not late, he's exhausted. If he's not exhausted, he's preoccupied, making all kinds of silly mistakes. I believe they call it baby brain. Best way to cure baby brain is to get rid of the babies.
Who's he calling a baby?
Not you.
Better not.
Not even a challenge.
You think Batgirl can save you? Think again.
Crap, Inspector!
I'm okay, Batgirl. But I can't say the same for Gordon. Joker's got him and is planning something sick.